You're going to Machu Picchu?
No! That's just me sneezing!
Ew! That's terrible! Haven't you heard? Cough and sneeze, elbows please!
What? Why would I sneeze into my elbows when I can sneeze into my hands?
Because that is the easiest way to spread the germs.
I thought covering your mouth would help prevent the spreading of the germs.
Yes, but what happens after that? What about the things you would touch after that?
I hadn't thought of that.
Ideally, you should use a tissue when you cough or sneeze and wash your hands later. But if you don't have a tissue, then make sure you use your elbow to cover your mouth and later wash your elbow.
Cough and sneeze, elbows please. I shall remember that.
Also, if you are in a crowd of people, cough or sneeze downwards to avoid sneezing directly at someone's face.
I will remember that too when I go to Machu Picchu.
Are you sneezing again?
Not at you, Machu Picchu.